On his map, Chamber in the latest version added shields to the mobile AA.
Yeah, that's such a dick move, like...
Exactly, you're right.
Such a dick move. But so if you look right now, this expansion here is tricky to hold if you have nothing. But if you get it soon enough, you'll realize that it's really easy to hold. Because every unit that you kill here, you would have otherwise killed there.
Right.
There's not going to be more units. So you may just as well try and kill them right there. Same holds for this one. This is a free expansion because there's a triad near it. This is an extremely daring expansion. But if you manage it, then you have a significant advantage.
Yeah, I see. All right, I'm gonna do this.
I have faith in you.
Fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
This is always the moment where you realize someone's super new, is that they immediately send an engineer to build a radar.
Assist
it. Some people do that. It's hilarious to see.
For some definition of hilarious.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
So like right now you should try and get more factories up and running because you need units in order to protect your expansions. Otherwise these will just get caught and they die. This one can get caught.
Yep.
This can get overrun by a platoon without units, so having a few factories will significantly improve your chances with units, because then you can be diverse. Then you can move your units around, try and catch platoons of guard, which is possible by attacking them from behind.
Oh boy. Ugh.
What's going on?
I'm not energy stalling.
Neither am I.
In that case, it could give me some energy.
Sure.
I Thank you, kind sir.
Commander under attack.
So is there some value in taking out that radar?
No, you can't take it out. It's invulnerable.
Uh-huh.
It's there so that the opponents have some radar so that they can kind of see you. Otherwise the survival would become pretty easy. Je zet trouwens ook heel veel mass om je heen, mocht je tekort komen. Als je de volgende keer iets meer engineers maakt om het te reclaimen, dan zul je zien dat je ook veel meer hebt.
Oh, by the way, feature request. Get rid of this evil shrubberies or whatever it is.
The little trees.
I keep thinking it's rocks.
Well, I think that has more to do with you than with the trees.
Sure. Also change the terrain, like the ground texture, to spell out not the rocks entropy.
What should I change?
Like the texture of the ground, the color, you could change it so it spells out these are not the rocks entropy.
I can write it down for you.
Yes.
Do you have units to take the fat boy?
Fat boy?
Yeah, there's reclaim there.
Ah.
But it's being eaten right now by engineers.
I don't think I have enough units for that. Is the defense of this always the same level on the different difficulties?
No. No, it gets significantly harder on higher difficulties. Like, the objectives is what you make more difficult by doing a heroic. So, for example, the time objective gets harder, the nuke objective gets harder, etc., etc.
Okay.
But, like, you don't get more units against you or anything like that.
Really know how much I need to get to this objective at the bottom.
I'm not really sure actually. It depends on how you play it, but if you have a couple of factories just producing units, it should generally be fine. Oh, we still don't have a radar.
Yeah, I just noticed and sent a whole pile of unused over. Astros, beware here. Mark
II
here.
There's some big platoons here, and I don't have anything to stop it. It's on the bottom side again.
Third time in a row. Alright, this time I have tier 3. I and more than 1 minute.
Mm, sounds good. Are your units are okay. Never mind. Fall back a bit, maybe?
Why?
Well, we can't see it right now. Oh, there it is. Never mind.
PDR here?
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back.
Scott plane.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Commander. An enemy Colossus has been sighted. HQ out.
All right. Can you send those reinforcements to this outpost there, Astrox? There's the GCs down here too.
Waitota has been sighted. HQ out.
The Waitota is coming from the top. The GC is almost on top of us here. Coming from the top. There. Okay, so GC is straight up my base. And I need help.
It looks like it's going to the center, right? My monkey is not going to be done in time.
We're gonna have to fight it. Watch out, there's a thingy there.
Oh, motherfucker.
When do you have mobile bombs?
For the GZ.
Oh, that's interesting.
But, looks like they didn't auto attack. I forgot that they don't. I knew that already.
Oh, you got a fat boy, nice! Hit it! Don't get too close, but hit it!
Yeah.
Watch out with your bricks. Nice, good job, good job.
Still lost my forward bases now.
So where is that fat boy you were promised?
It's somewhere up here. It's actually right up our...
Careful, Jip, there's a spider.
Oh fuck, it's gone. Oh no, it made it! It has...
Wow.
Literally no HP left, but... Who am I to complain?
Don't think that Mecha is going to finish in 3 seconds.
I don't think we're done in 3 seconds.
Huh? How much longer is it then?
Commander, you still have enemy forces moving towards your position. Hold the line until we can extract you. HQ out.
I'm fighting at this point.
Fall back with your commander here. If he dies now, then we lose.
Yeah, he has a lot of veterans here.
No need to... Oh fuck, I actually lost my spider bot at the bottom.
Going to be a bit longer, Commander. Hang in there. Base, Commander. You're too far out and we can't get a lock on you. HQ out.
Alright, let's get going.
Nah, no need to evac. Let's counterattack. Get my maxes.
Well, you don't want to fight these platoons, like, holy shit. All right, GG.
GG.
All right, obviously heroic is too easy for us.
It's pretty close on my side. Without those bricks, I don't know.
So you want to try legendary?
Yeah, but not now.
Not now?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait. Is it armor that this core never works?
Say again? Yeah, I'm not sure why it does that.
I looked at the code of the map a bit and I noticed you put you repeated something three times.
I repeated something three times?
Yeah, I think three different ways to poke Faf into putting it in campaign mode. Is that necessary?
You mean in the code?
Yeah.
Well, one is so that you cannot control K or commander because you're in campaign mode. The other is to get the UI correctly. And then there was another one, and I'll just look at it real quickly.
Okay.
Yeah, so the sync is to make sure you can't control K. Then there is the scenario info that I saw at every other campaign level, so I just added it. And then you want to have the UI states that you have the objectives at the right top corner to make sure that is campaign ready too.
All right.